Drop it.
Yeah.
Go.
No, medic goes in four.
How many?
Medic's not sitting
in four. We're trying to stay hidden.
We gotta stay hidden.
We're taking us to the middle of the fight, dude.
We gotta stay hidden.
Holy. Alright, boys. Get in. Yeah.
We're in.
Woohoo!
I have no idea.
He just left the room. He didn't like lock. He didn't lock the car. He just left. He left the room.
Did you tell him where the cops are?
No.
It's on the other side by the park. Alright, here you go.
They
don't stop us.
Go! Go!
Go through?
Fuck you!
I stay here, you fucking bitch! Come here, dude, floor!
Hey, I got one over here.
I'm a medic.
Are you?
Yep.
Stupid
chicken. Solid. No, just whatever, blah, blah. Yeah, give it to him.
Okay.
Good. You need it too?
No.
On my shoes, not my boots.
You got some more on your
boots? Okay, go.
Going correct. I can't believe my... Is your light still flashing? I can't believe it's lasted the whole night. And it's still working. This is the longest it's ever worked. I get great footage. Is anyone dead?
I'm dead.
We have the radio.
Anybody have comms?
Comms to what? Engine comms to what? Engine comms to what? Engine comms to what?
Dead man, dead man.
How many pounds? You're
good. You're good.
Thank you.
I feel like no more team left.
Fuck it up, go!
How's it going? Oh yeah. Dude, I gotta put a kill with my pistol through the archway of the door. Like they were opening it up towards me. Pop! Awesome kill. Pulled my stuff. Dude, that guy's unfortunately shooting like 500 each round. Like a little over. That's awesome. I thought we were going to be looking, but, you know. Dang it. Can someone grab him and bring it to me? If they can. Or give me some covering as I grab him. Oh my gosh, he's right around there. Okay, if I got cover, I'll go. Oh, okay. Alright, let's go. The only problem with medics, you always put your gun down. Well, it keeps people in the game. I know. I'm not complaining. I mean, I get to shoot enough people. It's just that I wish my swing was better, so I could just stick it on that instead. My swing's not the best. Here we go. Wish they just give us like a Velcro patch. Just like stick the Velcro patch on you. Cinch it, take the Velcro off. Oh my gosh, there's tons of rebels. We move with the cover of the car. We're pushing them back. Move it up on your stick.
I got it there.
I see. Just barely not reaching him. It's dropping short by about 10 HP.
I'm not gonna lie.
I know, it sounds awesome. It's dropping about 10 feet shortish. I need to get my hop up first. I think I busted the spotter.
I got him. We made him in.
Okay.
We all do.
Oh yeah. You got hit again, I think.
Did you get hit again? Oh shit, that was close.
There should be like a timer or something for it.
I can't run over there.
I'm gonna grab him and move him with the BRG guy.
Yeah, let's move off.
Come on.
No.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
You're still in the way. You're up in that window, you're still in the way. Get up to the wall.
Oh, that's the window. Okay. I don't know if I got hit or not. I just started running. I didn't feel anything, so.
You feel it. That's getting pretty hot.
I don't doubt it.
Medic in.
It's because they're not watching their engagement distances.
Please hold this.
Hold on, I'm medicing him.
They don't call this grenade kill. I'm gonna fucking flip a bitch. Because
yes.
This will be my third in a row that nobody calls.
I just think a lot of them are new and they don't know how to play very well, which is unfortunate.
Can I get some protection right here? Guys? Press the fire this way.
You tap those guys. There's a board. There's a board.
That's what we're talking about. Probably. Yeah. You got it. You're covered, man.
Yeah. Throw it.
It's dead.
Stud.
Damn.
No.
You know, Dan.
You got it. How many more do you have to
do? I do.
Are you
new? Yep. Yeah, one more.
I got
It's over there. I'm fine. I'll try.
That wasn't tight enough, I guess.
Damn it.
You okay? You try to take the backside.
Now I try back up.
Whatever. I can't get...
Watch that hole! Part. That hole! Yeah, they shoot out of it.
Dude, I heard fine from somewhere else. That's nuts though. Is that coming from that little porthole? Oh, right there! Do you see orange tip? Dude, that's like blind firing.
Hey, there's a...
Guys, watch out right there!
This little hole up here!
Orange tip is poking
Valentine,
through
Valentine.
It. I know, I will hit next time I see it. That's just stupid.
Room service!
Valentine!
Mail order!
Of
course they locked it. That's just stupid. Don't blind fire. It's just
like...
Right, That's just stupid. I hate blind firing people. I mean, they're... Just because you can't see where you're shooting and they just...
Watch that hole!
I mean, I've been shot up close by someone who blind fired. They ran up to the bunker and just... Gunned right over the bunker and split me up and their gun was shooting hot. I was not happy. Yeah, there was one guy poking his barrel out of here, just blind firing. You know, I said it like a million times.
Okay. Okay, I don't need a fix on that, bro.
It's just not clear. It's fine.
I don't know if I'm going to break my gun.
Probably like a butt ton of them in here. Like probably like. What about this? Can we kick through like the kick through the drive off? They used to be like all uranium facilities, communications. And there's no hole.
We're coming in!
Put in the fiberglass.
We got a knife, you can just stab right through it.
Get a barrel in there, dude.
I know, it's just like. We're making a door! If you won't let us in, we'll find a way in. They were shooting at us because you can see the holes right here. That was from them. I think they. Oh, what if you throw a thunder bee in there?
Yeah, this is their last real stronghold.
Oh, so we're basically just taking them out.
Dude, you get a thunder bee in there?
Yeah, there's an entrance in front where they're guarding pretty good. You get a great thunder bee in there. I mean, you got.
This one isn't your one, is it? I picked this one up. I'm just like, I'm out of thunder bee shells, so I'll always get this one back at the end of the day.
They were shooting at us though, that's the thing. I love how we're just tearing apart this building.
What? That's cool. You can get your fucking arm. How does that sound?
I'm not. They need a thunder bee over there.
Oh, thunder bee. They don't got a thunder bee. No thunder bee.
But it's going in this hall.
No thunder bee.
No extra thunder bees.
Yeah, let's rephrase this. The one we have is what we're using.
They were in here though. Unless we busted this whole entire thing down, just came in. They're not in there anymore. It was an empty, it's an empty room. Yeah. We're making our way in, man. See, now they're shooting. Now we're getting it. You can get it. At this?
Try it out.
At this? Just a little. Sorry, man. I'm trying to keep it upward so I don't hit. Oh, that was me. Sorry. I'm gonna hit the call button.
I call it like.
was pretty good. It was nice. What is that noise? Whatever it is, it sounds ridiculous. Hold on. I just need to... Yeah. If we could get a thunder beast through that doorway. Good or nothing. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, there's a doorway right over here. Oh, there's a computer in this room. There's a computer in this room. Yeah, right there. Thank you.
that the RG guy?
Huh? I don't know, maybe he wants the game to be over. Someone threw it. I heard someone say smoke.
Club, when we get started, man, we ain't gonna stop. We gon' turn it out till it gets too hot. Everybody sing, hey, yo. Tell them turn it up till they can't no more. Let's get this thing shaking like a disco ball. This is your last warning, a courtesy call.